Hi there. My name is Brendan and I'm a solutions engineer here at D2L. In this short video, we'll cover how you can seamlessly access your Google Workspace tools right from your Brightspace homepage. At D2L, we know that our users are often using multiple platforms during their day. One way that we've created a more streamlined, one-stop shop experience in Brightspace is by creating a Google Workspace widget that can be easily set up by your Brightspace administrators. This single sign-on enabled integration means that Brightspace can be the central hub to access learning and Google Workspace tools. So how does it work? Once your administrators have configured the integration and added the widget to the homepage, teachers and students can easily browse and access files in their Google Drive, see events in their Google Calendar, and check emails in their Gmail account. No extra tabs, no extra logins, no extra work. If you'd prefer, however, you can click on each tool's icon above to open that tool in a new tab. As an additional bonus, emails sent in Brightspace can be configured straight to your Gmail. This integration also ensures that students can browse and submit items from their Google Drive to assignments in Brightspace. And remember, Brightspace also enables teachers to easily post items to students from their Google Drive in both the activity feed and in the content area of their course. If you have any questions about using Brightspace's Google Workspace widget, please don't hesitate to reach out to your D2L team. Thanks so much for watching.